Another little video of the gerbil babies down in their nest where the monkey's making it deeper each day. I don't know why, I guess because it gets colder. So I'm just trying to keep them all warm. Covering them up. I don't know if you can hear the squeaks or not. There they go. Mom's probably feeding them now. She covered them all up. I think she's just checking everyone real quick. Tossing them around. It looks mean, but they're actually not hurting them. But twice the size as they were yesterday when they were born. See some milk down in it. Oh, he moved. There's Mama. And Dad's. Oh! Dad just got out. Trying to escape on us. He's not that hard to catch. See? You tried to get out, didn't you? We had to put him in a separate cage, because my dad doesn't want babies right now again, so I put him back in there every once in a while, so he can check with the babies and all. But I have to keep him separate again. So we got him the second floor for the 10-gallon cage he was already in. Got that a couple hours ago, and he seems to really like that. Should have closed the lid. Got out. Checking things out. And we got some of that pillow stuff. So it'll be softer. She started covering them with it. He likes it too. I got some for him, too, so, because usually in the winter, gerbils like to curl up with each other to keep warm. So, but since he's separate from the female, I guess when we find out what's male and female, we're going to put him into their place, so hopefully there probably is going to be, but some males for him. So, not just females, because Betty doesn't like being alone all the time. See how the babies are doing. In the new nest too. going down to check out the babies. With gerbil babies, he doesn't hurt them. He just... It's different with the other...
The others, though, like hamsters, I mean, the male will eat the babies. The dad, the gerbil dads will just, like, keep them warm and protect them. If he does anything, it's separating. Eyes are still closed. Probably closed until like the, guessing like the 16th day. They might open theirs. Seems like 16 days is a long time. Keep updated each day on how the babies are doing. Have some separate videos of them too. But this was just one with the mom, dad, and the babies. I don't know what she's doing. She might just be cleaning. Trying to get some milk. That one's all way up there. His name is Pepper. His mom's name is Ginger. We don't name the babies yet because they all look the same right now. We'll name her when they start to get more far. She's chewing up the mess. Hey, stop it. It's not for you. We got in this second story cage today. No, how am I going to get the water bottle out? Well, keep updated. Now my memory is about to die. So, battery, whatever. She already took him out. There he is. I have to move him back.